Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Naela. So we are gonna start this self-care vlog week. It's just basically me doing self-care things to make me feel better, because this week I have not been feeling the cutest. And yeah, tomorrow's date night, so I'm just gonna try and get cute for that, and you guys will watch me in the process. So if you guys want to see how I look, make sure to keep watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos from me and more content. So yeah, if you guys are interested, please keep on watching. Okay y'all, I'm currently in the car right now, about to be late probably, as always. I haven't vlogged my car in so long. Well, I'm not gonna vlog that much because I don't have a car mount and I don't want it moving around. But yeah, like I was saying, so half of my nails right now are off and then half are on. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm looking crazy right now. So yeah, but yeah, I did my little ponytail. At first I wasn't feeling it, but I had to like do it again. The only thing is that if you don't position it right, it will potentially like fall off your head, so you have to like really get it together and stuff. So I wouldn't be out with it in a ponytail all day because I would feel like it's falling. Because I've had that happen when I was at work and it was falling. Like now, every time I turn, oh my gosh, there's so much traffic. Everybody's getting off of work. People piss me off driving. But anyways, yeah, so right now I'm getting my feet done. I had to like manually take them off because going that method didn't work. That TikTok method, like I showed you guys, she put in dishwasher soap, canola oil, which I didn't have. I used olive oil, hot water, and acetone. So I used, yeah, olive oil, and it didn't work. So that was annoying. But, so I'm gonna have to try. I hope the audio's good because I forgot to put my mic on my camera. So that sucks. Yeah, so I hope the audio's good. But yeah, that sucks. So I had to manually take off my toenail, and like when you have acrylics on for a long time, it like literally starts to become your toenail, if that makes sense. I don't know. If you had acrylic on your nails or toes, you know what I'm talking about. Like it like just stays on your toe and it's hard to come off. So it rips off like the front part of your nail. So that happened to a lot of my nails. So I'm pissed off. Because I usually don't get acrylic on all my toes, and I did this time, and I was thinking I shouldn't have, but I did. So yeah, I'm pissed. I usually just get on my big toe when I did get it, but yeah, I'm pissed off. So I'm gonna have to probably get acrylic again because I wanna wear, it's getting warm out, like I wanna wear sandals. So I'm gonna probably have to get acrylic again, and it's gonna look crazy. So yeah, I'm pretty mad about that. So we'll see how it looks, because I want to get a French tip, but like with either pink, mint green, or yellow as like the French tip color instead of white. So yeah, that's the plan for the nail salon, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. So yep, and I don't want to ramble for that long, so I will see you guys at the nail salon, and we'll continue this self-care vlog. You're going to see me glow up from this to how I look tomorrow. So I'll see you guys at the nail salon. Okay y'all, so good morning, but I just want to show you guys like how I make my smoothies if you don't have like, you know, a lot of stuff in the house. So this is my new Nutribullet. I don't know if I showed you guys. I got it from Walmart for about maybe $25, $30, I don't really remember, or maybe $20, I don't remember, in that range, $20 or $30.
But it wasn't that expensive because you see how like compact it is. So it's really cute. I love it. And easy because I don't make smoothies every day. So it's good for everyday use. So, or every, you know, every time you use it. And this is the blade that goes in it. But I'm about to make a smoothie. So I'm using organic strawberries. Got these from Whole Foods. Some pineapples. I don't have a lot left, so I'm just use the rest of these. Got these from Whole Foods. And blueberries, also from Whole Foods, organic. And some ice. And usually I add a banana. We don't have no bananas, so yeah. And orange juice or like milk. But I use like just a little teeny bit of this Santa Cruz lemonade. Just a little teeny bit, just to give it a little flavor. I used it before, it was pretty good, so I'm about to make this smoothie right now and you guys will see the process. So it's just something easy and quick when you don't have a lot of stuff in the house. So yep, let's get into the smoothie. Y'all, so I don't know if I told you guys, but I ordered Skims from that sale they had. It finally came. I got it for, let me actually show you guys the receipt, okay? When did I, should be my flag. Let's see. So Skims, this is what I got. You guys can't see, but basically I paid like $93 for it because I got it from the sale. So the sad thing about what happened was I had a lot of stuff in my cart. The website was tripping and yeah, so I was just BSing, just taking too long. So I was just taking too long and most of my stuff was sold out. So yep, I got a couple of things. So it will be like a mini haul. I'm gonna do like a mini collective haul because I've ordered a couple things lately. So yep, I will be doing a haul and unboxing with my Skims maybe next week or the week after next. So make sure to check out that video whenever it comes out. Okay y'all, so right now it's a little later. I'm about to record a TikTok on this product right here. It's called the Maybelline Tattoo Studio. This is eyeliner. Why am I just now realizing this is eyeliner? I'm pissed. This was supposed to be for my eyebrows, y'all, because y'all see how thin. Oops. Y'all see how thin my eyebrows is? They're just naturally like that. So I found this TikTok on, like, it was on this product. I'm trying to find it for y'all so I can show you guys. Where is it? I saved so much stuff. Yeah, it's supposed to be tattoo brow. Literally, just now noticing this, like right when I'm about to use it, this is a liquid eyeliner. This is what it's supposed to be, y'all. We just want to take out the sound because I'm not trying to get copyrighted.
and you just peel it off, and then you have brows. Like, y'all, I'm pissed. Pissed. Oh my gosh. Okay, but anyways, I'm about to record some. Well, actually, I'm about to. Part of this vlog is sponsored by. Hold on, let me set this up. Okay, so yeah, this, let's put it in the middle. So yeah, y'all, this vlog is sponsored by Madame Glam Nails. This is their packaging. I was gonna do a separate video, but I'm like, let me add it into my vlog because this is supposed to be a self-care vlog. So I wanted to just add it in the vlog. Something different. Usually what I don't do, I would probably just usually just do a whole dedicated video. But I want to try it like this. So, and I know I look the same from yesterday. This is for like literally the TikTok. But yeah, so this is how it comes. Madame Glam, so cute, nice packaging. And this is how the box comes. Like I said, it is by Madame Glam. You are on board for amazing VIP manicures. So it comes in this nice box, nice and packaged well, so nothing will get damaged. And they send you, well, they sent me three colors. This is the colors, so I got white, perfect white, and these are all gel nail polishes. And I got, what color is this? Well, this is a pink. Doesn't have a name, I don't think. I don't see a name. But yeah, this is a pink, and this is a blue, light blue, and this is the base coat, and this is the top coat. So yeah, I have all my setup right here, like nail files, clippers, and it also comes with a LED light, mini UV LED light. So if you want to travel and you want to do nails real quick, you have this that comes with it, or you can buy separately, which is so convenient and so great. So I can't wait to use this on my nails, this whole kit. Yeah, so I can't wait to use this on my nails. So you are going to see me do my nails real quick. And I also got this. This is not from them. I also got this from the beauty supply store, and it's nails. Because I just took my nails off yesterday, so you guys seen that yesterday. So my nails are not good, for real. They're used to being under acrylics, so they're just basically just used to, you know, acrylics. And they look not that great underneath acrylics. So I got this so I could put the polish on top and put these over my real nails. So. Pain.
Came out not too bad, put on it myself, you know. So yep, those are my nails, and yep. So thank you, Madam Glam, for sending me the kit with the gel nails. I love it, and y'all make sure to go purchase that. I will have a code in the description box and a link to the item so you guys could purchase the gel nails and the LED lights, the UV lamp. So these are my nails, super cute, nice and classy, love them. So yeah, y'all make sure to go check out Madam Glam, and thank you guys for sponsoring this video.